Good morning, church. He's Gustavo.
And he's Matt.
And welcome to Shout Out Loud.
Church, this Friday we had the vigil. And how was it, Matt?
Supernatural.
It was amazing, guys. The presence of God was so strong in that place, as it always is. Next vigil, don't miss out, guys. It's such a blessing to be there.
He's not inside of you just because he didn't have anywhere better to go. You know, I was seeing a lot of pictures about mountains today, and he could go anywhere. He didn't really need to stay inside of you. He's inside of you because he wants to guide you. So don't be afraid.
My God is mighty to save. He is mighty to save. Forever, author of salvation. He rose and conquered the grave. Jesus conquered the grave.
Shine your light.
Guess what?
What?
We are now an official life group / club at FGCU. It is called the Vine U at FGCU. It is awesome to see everything God is doing on that campus.
Yes, they had a presentation at the day that all the new students came in, and they had to present all the new clubs at FGCU, and they did an amazing job of presenting what our church does and what we stand for.
Now, for those of you who do not know what FGCU is, it is Florida Gulf Coast University. It is a rather large university, very well known in this area for the schools around this area. They will participate in the Sweet 16, and they went pretty far in basketball last year. So it's very exciting to see what God has for us in that campus.
Now, if you have any questions, just contact John and Adriana, and they'll be able to help you out with any questions or concerns that you may have. Okay, now church, the pastor has prepared us with 3 amazing sermons about spiritual warfare, and all this was building up and leading to our fasting for 21 days. Now, starting tomorrow, so September 13th, we will be fasting, and it will be amazing. Now, we have 2 types of fasting. We have
the Daniel,
and we have the one meal a day.
Can you explain to everybody what the Daniel fast includes?
Of course, the fasting on Daniel is where you don't eat anything that comes from or out of any type of animal. That even includes mushrooms from the fungi. And we also have the one meal a day.
It's pretty self-explanatory. You eat once a day.
One meal a day.
One meal a day.
You can do it.
You got it.
Amen.
Amen. All right, everybody, you'll receive this flyer hopefully anytime today or in the next coming week. Now, this flyer, it is linked to our new project called Full House. Now, this project, in this moment that we're in, is linked to the fasting. We're going to meet 2 people, and we are going to get their prayer request.
Amen. As you can see in this beautiful flyer that we have, there's this part with all the information of the leaders, the pastors, and the church, and the vision of the church. And on this part right here, it is terrible. You can see that you can tear this part off, and you will keep this part. You'll give this part to the person that you're meeting, the new person. And this part right here, they can write down their prayer request, their name, their request, and their phone number. And you keep this part, you, part of the church. And when you keep this part, you will use this to pray every time that you're fasting. And when the church gets together, we will pray for that person. So you keep this part, and you give this to the new people so they have all the information about our church.
Amen. It'll be a wonderful tool that we have to bring people to know God.
And all the leaders will get this card with their personal information on it to give out to that new person that you meet who might need your information. So guys, with this, you will not forget the prayer. Amen.
Coming up next,
we're gonna have a huge party on September 6th celebrating our church's 3rd birthday.
What?
And September 29th, we're gonna have the pastor summit in Atlanta starting from like September 29th to October 2nd.
Now, if you have any questions, look for Pastor Calisto and he'll answer all of them. Seriously, go ask him. Gustavo, what is Pastor's message for us today?
The message today is about the triple anointing. We have the king,
we have the prophet,
and we have the priest.
So stay tuned, pay attention. I know you guys are gonna learn a lot and be blessed by this wonderful word God has given to our pastors.
Buckle up and get ready for the ride.
Amen. Buckle up. Bro, don't forget, follow us on all our social networks. We have Facebook, and we have two Instagram accounts, one for the youth and one for the whole church. And on the website, www.vinefortmyers.com, we have all the sermons from all this series linked there. We have the audio and we have the news there. So be sure to check it out. And you can also see the calendar, so you can be up to date on all the social events that our church has scheduled. So take a selfie, post it on Facebook or Instagram, and go follow us.
And remember, always keep our church building as clean as possible and keep maintaining this beautiful place.
If you find a trash,
pick it up.
Pick it up and throw it away. Thank you.
See it, pick it up, throw it away.
Well, church, that is all we have for you guys this morning. Have a wonderful day.
A blessed week.
I'll see you guys next Sunday.
Amen. Bye, guys.
Peace out.